New tonight, a Des Moines teacher is running. He's running across the state, and he's trying to reach a big goal.
KCCI's Ophelia Jacobson met up with the man on day two of his journey.
Putting one foot in front of the other, Corey Birkenes has his eyes set on a big goal.
Well, I'm running across Iowa.
Running across Iowa, west to east, Omaha to Muscatine, a total of 300 miles.
Love Iowa. I've been across it on the bike before, been across it on car, but never on foot.
Thursday marks day two of his run, going from Adair to Bondurant. Corey hopes to be done by Saturday.
The goal is to get it right under 4 days.
If Corey finishes it in 96 hours, it would be record time. Corey says his family is what keeps him going.
They're here supporting me. They run with me.
It's incredible. It's also surreal.
Crystal and Corey have been married for 20 years.
Dad, you got it!
They're both teachers at North High School. Crystal has been running with Corey for a few miles each day.
Good job!
So have their two daughters.
They're teenagers and they've had the most amazing attitude. Like, they have really enjoyed this experience to be here.
Crystal's been helping him keep on track, following the route.
And then day by day, he has broken down where we're going, where we're ending, the towns along the way.
And meeting up with him to give him food and water. The two educators hope Corey's trek across the Hawkeye State.
It's just fun just to show them what we could do if we work hard and we're committed.
Inspire students to always put their best foot forward.
You inspire so many.
In Dallas County, Ophelia Jacobson, KCCI 8 News, Iowa's news leader.